Hello Super Achievers, welcome to ANA, Aspire and Achieve. Today's video is about gardening. One of my friends, Mrs. Bosley, she volunteers with me in one of the forest areas nearby here in Pune. We thought of doing an experiment with pomegranates. We wanted to grow pomegranate from seeds. So these are the seeds that she gave me. It's a sprouted seed, you see. There are 105 of them. And 100 of them has sprouted. How to sprout a seed? There's another video in my channel. You can subscribe and go and watch that video. And to get this pomegranate seed, what Mrs. Bosley did was just squeeze out the juice from the pomegranate, and there was little seed that was there inside. She just cleaned them with a piece of cloth and soaked them for sprouting, and after sprouting, this is the status right now. So these we are going to transfer into soil. Now that sprouting is done, we need to transfer into soil so that it can grow into saplings. For that, I have my garden soil here, and this is a tub. Now usually when you plant something, there are drainage holes here in the tub or any container that you need, but according to my experience and the experiments that I have done, I have realized that if you use the proper quantity of water, there's no need for a drainage, and you can grow even in a simple tub that you have. And once the purpose is done, once the sapling have grown, you can again use this tub for some other purpose, to store something, or so you don't have to actually make a hole in the tub. So let's proceed. I'm going to add the soil in the tub here, just like that. And this is a soil is from my compost bin, and very soon I'll post a video on how to do home composting. So that's also a very interesting area for someone who's interested in gardening and contributing back to the nature. See, we take so much from the nature, like the air we breathe, to the food we eat, everything we take from nature. So there is, in some or the other way, we should be able to give it back to nature, right? So that the future generation can have a better natural resource. Alright, so this soil is ready. I'm going to just sprinkle these sprouted seeds in there. See, most of them have sprouted, and these, a few of them, you see here. This is not sprouted, but I'm sure it will also sprout once it's there in the soil. This is a very small one, it's just starting to sprout, even that will grow. So there are around 105 of these saplings here, small seedlings sprouted. Now once you've done this, I'm just going to sprinkle a little soil on top. We don't want too much soil because it will get buried in the soil and it may not grow up again out. So here I'm going to just sprinkle just enough for it to cover the seeds. Alright, see that? Here. That's it. And then I'm going to sprinkle water. This is a little sprayer that I have attached to a bottle here, and this is all the oil, all the water that it needs. That's it. So every day I'm going to sprinkle this much water. You see the moisture level in the soil here? That's all the water that's required for these little seedlings to grow. So every day I'm going to water this, and let's see, after 15 days I'll post a update video of what happened to these seeds. Okay, meanwhile, go ahead, dream big and achieve your dream. Thank you.